Michael Strahan, and this is my worst summer job. Click, click, slated. Now, Michael Strahan, that's who I am. My worst summer job is I worked in the kitchen at the NCO Club, Non-Commissioned Officers Club in Mannheim, Germany, and I was a dishwasher. And I know for a fact all those plates coming back and all the stuff I had to wash, that stuff did not go out as food. It was just nasty. You people are nasty. Y'all put nasty stuff on the plates, just mix it up, and you expect people like me to just pick it up and clean it like it ain't nothing. You're nasty. And then on top of it, the cook used to say to me, Michael, I need you to come over and cover me because I have to go shopping. So I'm thinking he's a cook, he's going shopping, he's got to get food for the NCO club. So I am now cooking on top of washing dishes. So I'm scrambling back and forth trying to make sure the thing is operating, people getting their food. Felt like I was on Mel's Diner. I was Mel at the diner. And all of a sudden I started to realize that when he would say he's going shopping, it meant he was going in the freezer to take food to take home. The man was stealing food. He was crazier than the people put all that crap on the plates.